something here. Boom. Say, I'm here. First thing you want to do, Susie, I want to grab my collar here. Say you break it. Thumb is going to come straight here. Now, you're going to roll. Very important though that you don't let the arm extend and him have control. When he falls, you bring it down to the side. So we'll go again. Here. I grab my collar. As soon as you break, he breaks it. Hand comes down. Spin towards my fingers. That's like last resort. You don't want to do that one because higher bulk has a hold of your arm. That's like last resort. So I don't know if that could be a possibility. But I think one that I usually do.